So as we send off our close friend, who was a man of peace and who embraced anybody and everybody who came his way, I want to urge all Kenyans, both here and elsewhere, that the best tribute we can give to this fallen hero is to embrace peace as we go to the elections of next year, that we should not allow political contests to divide our country, to cause divisions and conflicts among our people, to cause losses of lives and destruction of property. Because those contests come and go, our country and our people will remain as a big, happy family called Kenya. My brother Monari, go in peace, kwa sababu Biblia inatuambia kuzaliwa ni bahati, kufa ni lazima.